Fresh evidence of the depth of Germany's defeat. New films of the once great German port of Kiel disclose in detail how Allied airmen converted it into a graveyard of twisted, torn, and tortured ships. Great battleships, once pride of the Nazi fleet, mortally wounded. Thus, the German Navy, twice in a lifetime, meets destruction.